Branded as lecture work with the Impalas in 2010, the Kisumu Impala Sanctuary perfectly fits this description, given its location on the shores of the largest freshwater lake in Africa, Lake Victoria. It is located within Kisumu City and covers an area of roughly 1 kilometer squared. Getting to the sanctuary takes approximately 10 minutes from the city's center, and you could use a quick motorbike ride to experience the fresh ocean breeze. Once you arrive, you will understand why they chose to call it a lecture walk with impalas. This is because impalas, antelopes, together with zebras, graze freely in the environment, giving you the chance to get close to them and marvel at their beauty. The sanctuary is keen on protecting the environment and animals from pollution. Upon entry, you will come across rules and regulations listed to ensure that both you and the animals are kept safe throughout the visit. The sanctuary provides a peaceful, relaxing environment and a habitat for orphaned and endangered animals. You will also notice that since COVID-19 struck, the sanctuary has done its best to ensure that all measurements put across are followed. Right before you enter the sanctuary, you have to wash your hands and be in a mask. On large group entries such as school visits, guides are assigned to smaller groups for easier interactions and engagement. The place has concrete paths that make it easy to walk around as you see the animals and learn their names and habits. Walking around, you won't miss monkeys scurrying cunningly on the trees and once in a while stopping to look at their new visitors. The first caged animal you spot is the leopard, Eve. In a magnificent isolation cage, the calm cat locks eyes with a gaze in a keen study, occasionally striding close to the fence and going back to her resting spot. Built inside the spacious barbed wire cage is a raised resting plank that allows the big cat to pursue her adventurous climbs. Moving on to the right is a male Somali ostrich who takes pride in flapping his wings to give you something to look at. Its size alone, it's already something to look at, with its beautiful black and white feathers. One memorable fella is the blue monkey, Kim, who has his cage right next to the ostrich. With his aggressiveness, he gives his guests quite a show, this owing to how he abruptly jumps to the fence when provoked. Walking around, you'll be sure to spot the olive baboons, buffalo, hyena, guinea fowls, and the king of the jungle himself, the lion. Though Although the sanctuary only holds one of each species, it has three lions who make one pride. Impala Sanctuary previously had a giraffe, which unfortunately died, leaving its cage bare and in wait of a new inhabitant.
Umezaliwa na ukalelewa hapa?
Hii mambo ya nini corona nimerudisha.
Nimerudisha biashara chini.
Hii biashara ya tourist chini sana.
Okay.
Kwa sababu kuna watu sasa wanatembea. Kuliko ile zamani watu walikuwa wanakuja. Hata wanafunzi walikuwa wanakuja.
Wanafunzi kutoka mahali mbalimbali.
Mahali mbalimbali. Wengine wanatoka Western.
Na watalii kutoka nje,
hata wang'ambo walikuwa wanakuja. Hii corona ndio wamekuja sasa. Hawakuji. Wakikuja ni moja moja tu. Na inakaa sana. Sasa biashara imechini kabisa.
Ni changamoto gani zenye umepitia haswa kwa hii kazi yako?
Hii shida ambayo tuko nayo sana sana ni mambo ya fishing. Hii mambo ya samaki. Naona hiyo ndio backbone yetu. Sasa tengeneza hizi nini, hizi mambo ya fishing ikuwe vizuri. Unaona hiko wenye wanavua na hile netumbaya mbaya. Sasa hii at least wakiweka nini manane sana hizo netumbaya mbaya itolewe. Hata hizo maindustry ambaye zinatengeneza hizo nets. Angalau wafunge hizo maindustry. Ndiyo hizo nets mbaya mbaya sikuje kwa leo. Karibu nini samani. Sasa wanaona gine fishing inaweza kuandika watu wengi sana. Mambo ya uvuvi. Hata mimi zamani nilikuwa na
unavua.
Kulingana na samaki bila imeisha. Sasa ndio tumerudi kwa hiyo. Sasa unaona hii. Na hii ndio industry yetu kubwa sana. Sasa hiyo ndio serikali ingalie sana.
For a price as low as 200 Kenyan shillings, you get to engage in activities such as nature walks, boat rides, picnics, and scenic viewing of the serene space. It has four picnic sites, one of them being the Sundowner Tower that has a perfect view of the sunset on the lake. The sanctuary also offers a great and perfect platform for wildlife and ecological studies and research. Through the Kisumu Impala Park Conservation Boat Race, it creates awareness for wildlife protection, focusing on the endangered species of the Statunga antelope.